Dear students, how are you? It has happened in the history of your childhood for the first time that you celebrated Independence Day without school, and even we missed your presence in the school. But we have to face all the challenges of life bravely. Today we shall start with the writing section. Okay. Actually, let me know when you want to take a leave from school. How you will inform? How do you inform your class teacher or the principal of the school? Yes, you are right. You write an application in the name of the class teacher or the principal. So, this writing application is a form of formal writing, and we have to follow certain rules regarding it. Okay? If this application is written appropriately, properly, it gives a good impression, and it is necessarily written in a perfect format and in a perfect manner. Actually, though we have been teaching you writing applications since a long time, since your class 4 or 5, but still you commit so many errors. Errors in the tense part or in the format of the letter or application. This time you have to learn it by heart, and you have to take care that you follow it strictly, whatever has been taught to, because you can watch the video by your own convenience, twice, thrice, and you have to make sure that you learn the correct format of the application writing. It is a formal piece of writing. Okay. So, we write this application to the principal because this time it is called application. Otherwise, sometimes in your higher classes, these letters are written to the newspaper editors, and it comes also in the category of formal letter. But you have to write the letters of information regarding your sickness or your leaving the station for certain reasons, and you have to follow certain rules regarding writing a letter. This letter is called application when it is written to the principal or to the class teacher. First of all, we have to follow certain points, and they are always to be kept in mind. First of all, it is written in a fixed format. Keep in mind, format is to be followed strictly because certain marks are kept for format also. When you write an application in the correct format, marks are kept for that purpose also. Is it clear to you now? Now, the next point is, application should be short and to the point. Irrelevant points are not to be written. Understood now? Irrelevant points should not be written and mentioned in the application. But at the same time, detail शुड बी क्लियर एंड कोहेरेंट, मतलब बहुत क्लियर होना चाहिए कि क्या पर्पज है आपका एप्लीकेशन लिखने के लिए। अपार्ट फ्रॉम इट, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट इट शुड बी विदाउट एनी ग्रामेटिकल एरर एंड स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक्स, बिकॉज इट कंटेन्स वेरी सिंपल लैंग्वेज। यू नीड नॉट टू मेक इट वेरी सुपरफ्लुअस, कि आपको बहुत पॉम्प एंड शो नहीं शो करना है उसमें। सिंपल हो, करेक्ट हो, बट विदाउट ग्रामेटिकल एरर। टेक केयर दैट इट शुड बी डिवाइड ऑफ, मीन्स देर शुड बी नो ग्रामेटिकल एरर एंड स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक शुड नॉट बी देयर। देन लैंग्वेज शुड बी पोलाइट इन राइटिंग एप्लीकेशन, लैंग्वेज शुड बी वेरी पोलाइट। देन कम्स इवन इफ इट इज अ लेटर ऑफ कंप्लेन, द लैंग्वेज शुड बी वेरी पोलाइट। टेक केयर, भले ही हम कंप्लेन का लेटर लिख रहे हैं पर लैंग्वेज तो हमारी अच्छी होनी चाहिए। द यूज ऑफ मॉडल वर्ब्स, मॉडल ऑक्सिलरीज मेक अवर लैंग्वेज गुड एंड अप्रोप्रिएट, लाइक कुड, वुड, शुड। वेन वी यूज दीज वर्ड्स, दीज मॉडल्स इन अवर एप्लीकेशन, इट मेक्स द टोन ऑफ द एप्लीकेशन वेरी पोलाइट एंड रेस्पेक्टफुल। जस्ट टेक एन एग्जाम्पल, वेन यू एंटर द क्लास, यू वट डू यू से, मे आई कम इन? We generally don't say, can I come in? It is not appropriate language. When we want to show the respect and politeness, we must use may or could, should, will. So could, may, ये सारे words जो हैं models हैं, and the use of these models make our writing very polite and respectful. Apart from it, one more thing, the contracted forms of the words should be avoided. Hum generally contracted form likhte na, I can't, like can apostrophe t, can't ke liye hum is tarah se likhte hain, but jo contractions jo hain wo nahi use karne chahiye application mein kahin par bhi. Theek hai, I hope you have understood the rules and regulation regarding it. And the most important thing, that is, it should be well presented. जो हमें content चाहिए वही हम लिखें, to the point लिखें. Application should be without any grammatical error. It should be perfect in language. Then, without spelling mistake. Then, it should have a polite and respectful tone by using models. Okay, then the most important thing is it should be written in a correct format. The most important thing, correct format, correct grammatical language, correct use of models. Unnecessary content should not be given in the application. Okay. इट शुड बी शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट, हम बहुत ज़्यादा लंबा एप्लीकेशन नहीं लिखा जाता है. ओके, सो दीज आर द बेसिक पॉइंट्स विच आर टू बी फॉलोड वाइल राइटिंग एन एप्लीकेशन. सो आई विल गिव यू द फॉर्मेट इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर एंड वी शैल स्टार्ट राइटिंग सेवरल विद द सेवरल एग्जाम्पल्स. I shall give you several examples how to write a correct application. It's enough for today, I suppose. And though you have been, I have told you, you have been writing applications, but most of the children write it incorrectly. There should be no grammatical errors. It should be written in a perfect format. And From the next time onwards, I want all the applications in a correct format only. Take care that if you write the format of the language, format of the applications correctly, you will get at least a certain number of marks. Okay? So take care that you learn the things as being taught to you.